Haycock Beach this afternoon trying to catch some salmon. We got 3 or 4 yesterday. Conditions aren't as good today, but hopefully we can nail a few. We'll see how we go. Looking ominous. Here's Covey G and Lyle G. Yeah. Yep.
What does it mean when you see a rainbow?
That's right, it means it's going to rain, doesn't it? It's wild and woolly out here today.
Yeah.
Hoo-hoo-hoo. Alright, let's go get a fish, G. They're here. I've hooked two. That was in the zone. Try again. Beautiful spot there. Probably one of my favourite on the South Coast. Second only to Rivo. Oh! Look, I'm going it. Ah! There we go. We're on G. This is a good one. Hey, Coley, can you grab the pliers, mate? What a beautiful big fish. Thanks, G. What have we caught again?
Salmon.
We had about 10 followed in then. Yeah, we had about 10 big, oh, sorry. We had about 10 big ones follow that in then. We've already got one. I don't think we're gonna keep him. We're gonna let him go. Turn around.
What's that called?
It's got a tripod.
Why is this tripod, Dad?
Aripistrata. Let's move back. Until we get a good shot. There we go. You want to sit on my leg? Yeah, G.
Ready.
Fish, mate?
Yes.
Woo! How good is he? Should we let him go?
Yes.
You gonna do that?
Yes.
All right. Yee-hoo! We got a salmon. An Aripistrata. This still wasn't as big as the one we got the other day, was it?
No.
The other one was bigger. Now you're gonna release him.
Yes. You take him?
No, it's too heavy.
Too heavy?
Yes.
All right. Can you hold my fishing rod?
No, baby!
Yo, what sort of fishing reel have we got? Static.
That's
Stratic 4000 with 20 pound braid. Looks like heavy in a 9 foot $30 rod that I picked up because I snapped the other one. Let's let this guy go and see if we can get another one of his mates. This is Haycock, and this is an absolutely brilliant place. It's beautiful. Not just for the fact that the salmon that turn up every year on their annual migration, but it's wild, it's rugged, it's beautiful. You can see all the backburning they've done up there too. And the fires. All right, mate. Au revoir. Whisker. Where is he? He would have got washed up. There he goes. Bye-bye. The elusive Australian salmon. Here he is. Had a heap of hits from these little bad boys. They've been evading my capture. He's only a little guy. The one I got the other day was a tank. I'll show you a photo of it in a second. What have we got, Coley G? What is it?
I don't know. Salmon?
Yay!
Look, it's a little one.
It is a little one. The one we caught the other day was much bigger, hey? Alright, let's lip grip him. He's got a big sharp hook in him at the moment, so we might take that one out. He's gonna have a tiz in a second. One of those lippies. Probably need some pliers too, but I don't know. That's right. We'll have a tiz there for a minute. down his throat pretty well. There we go, that's better. Tick. Tick, 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 boom. Let me get a photo of the big G-dog. What are you holding?
Salmon.
How did Daddy catch it?
Out to the water.
On what? On a 50 gram laser slug.
Yes.
You gonna release him?
Yes.
Or should we keep him?
Release him,
good boy. Let's go release him.
Yes.
Come on then. Down here in the water. Down here. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. I reckon if you put him here, the tide will get him. A bit further down. Down to where Daddy's line is, down here. Yep, that'll do. Let him go there. Lift up. With the lippies. Boom. There you go. You say,
bye
bye little salmon.
Bye bye little salmon.
Pushka, watch him go. Silly salmon. All right. Bye bye. Oh, go the wrong way, mate. There he goes. Up he goes. Woo! Aripus strata. Yeah, I waited for that little lull then, so I could get the line out. I'll do the same. I've been just flicking at the waves and it hasn't been working. Just then I waited for a bit of a lull, so I could flick that lure better. I think I'm over the top of them now.